When I'm out painting pictures, I don't think about style or technique. In fact, I don't think of anything when I'm painting. It just seems like a meditative process for me. I work very fast because nature changes so quickly. But it's really strange thing about it is the painting time, or the time itself, just slows down. And so everything, it doesn't really go quickly in my mind. Nature inspires me. It's so beautiful. I don't really capture nature in my paintings. Nature in some ways captures me. It's a really strange thing, but it's quite... Sometimes it can be quite a struggle carrying all the equipment and everything, but you know, the joy of painting outside, it just takes over. It's absolutely amazing. And I don't think about the pain of the weight or the rain or the ice or the snow or whatever. It just... nature is so beautiful. It just takes over. It's amazing. There's nothing like the UK and its landscape. It's absolutely beautiful. I've traveled the world in different places, but there's nothing like England.